yes, and my dear friends. I am Ananya Narayan of Forest B. I am going to tell you a story, The Mouse and the Wolf. One day, a little mouse came out of its hole. He saw a big wolf sleeping in the shade of the tree. The wolf snoring loudly. The little mouse went to the nose of the wolf and bit just for the fun. The wolf woke up and snorted, "Who bit me and woke up me up?" The little mouse replied, "Sorry, Mr. Wolf, I bit you playfully, but it was not my intention to wake you up. Please excuse me for my mistake." The bull got angry, started to chase the small creature. The mouse began ran for his life. At last, he found a small hole in a stone wall. He ran into the hole and waited to see what the bull is going to do. The bull came and dashing up to the wall, but he could not catch the mouse. He roared, "You silly creature, I shall teach you a lesson," and dashed against the wall, but was strong for the bull. The bull heard the mouse, "Why are you breaking your head for a small thing?"
Saying this,
bull left the place immediately. Moral of the story, might is not always right. Thank you.